Hi students, in this video we are going to learn exercise number 3.3, that is pair of linear equation in two variable. Our question is solve by substitution method. We need to solve these two equation by substitution method. Substitution method in means, so we have two equations. So the first equation, let us take it as equation 1. The second equation, let us take equation 2. From the first equation, you try to get any one of the value. If you want to get x, means x is equal to the plus y, you just take it to other side, it will become minus y. So 14 minus y it will be. This x value should be substituted in the second equation. From which equation you are getting the value, in the same equation you should not substitute. Whatever you are getting, that should be substituted in the second equation. So we have to write, substitute x value in second equation. In second equation we are going to substitute. So in the place, actually my second equation is x minus y is equal to 4. Now in the place of x, I should substitute this 14 minus y. So 14 minus y, this minus y will come as it is, which is equal to 4. So 14 minus y, that is minus 1y minus 1y. Both are minus, it will be added. So minus 2y is equal to, so 4 minus 2y, I am going to take it to other side. That 4, I am going to bring it to this side. So 14, this plus 4 will become minus 4 here. This is a minus 2y, I am taking to other side, it will become plus 2y. You can take the 14 also that side, because variable is in minus, that's why I am taking to other side. 14 minus 4 will give you 10, which is equal to 2y. So y is equal to 10 divided by 2. When you are cancelling, this will come to 5. So y value is 5 we are getting. Substitute y is equal to 5 in first equation. So substitute y is equal to 5 in first equation, or in this one we can take it directly. In x is equal to 14 minus y, we can substitute in order to get your x value directly. So take this x, this 14 minus this, in the place of y we got the value y is equal to 5. Substitute this y value as 5. So x is equal to 14 minus 5 will give you 9. So these are all the values. So my answer is, or my solution is, x is equal to 9, y is equal to 5. So this is solving under the substitution. We go to the second problem now. So this is our second problem. S minus t is equal to 3. S by 3 plus t by 2 is equal to 6. So first equation, everything in numerator, we no need to do anything with this. But second equation, some terms are given in the denominator. We have to simplify before we solving the equation. So here 3 and 2 is given. So we need to take the LCM, or we can do the cross multiplication. So here 2 into s will give you 2s plus 3 into t will give you 3t divided by 3 2s are 6. So which is equal to 6 is already given here. So this is a division 6. If you take it to other side, it will become multiplication. So 2s plus 3t, which is equal to 6 into 6 it will be. So 2s plus 3t, which is equal to 36. So actually this is my first equation given directly. This is my second equation which we simplified now. So from the first equation, I am going to get s value or t value. I am going to substitute in my second equation. So here I am going to take my s value. So the minus t, I am going to take it to other side. So minus t will become a plus t. So 3 plus t it will be. So this is my s value. I am going to substitute here. So substitute s value in second equation, because s value taken from first equation, that definitely should substitute in second equation only. So this 2 you keep as it is. In the place of s, I have to substitute my 3 plus t, 3 plus t plus 3t, which is equal to 36. Now 2 3s are 6, 2 into t will be 2t plus 3 into t is 3t, which is equal to 36. So this plus 6, I am going to take it to other side, because all the numbers should be in one side. So I am taking that side. So this t's will be added. 2t plus 3t will give you 5t, which is equal to 36 minus 6 you will get. So 5t is equal to 36 minus 6 is 30. So 5t, so t is equal to multiplication 5, take it to other side, it will become division. So 30 by 5, which is equal to 6. So t value is 6. So substitute t value in this equation in order to get your s value. So let us take, here we are getting t is equal to 6. So substitute t value in, directly in x format we can substitute, s is equal to 3 plus t. So s is equal to, this 3 will come as it is, plus in the place of t you can take this 6. So s is equal to 9. So this is your solution. this is t is equal to 6, this is s is equal to 9. So we have solved for the variable. Thank you for watching. If you want more videos, subscribe our channel.